Here's a house. Here's a door. Windows, one, two, three, four. Ready to knock? Turn the lock. Play school.
Hello. Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas. Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas to you.
Happy Christmas to you.
Happy Christmas. Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas to you.
Christmas Day, the 25th of December. Do you know what day it is? It's Tuesday.
Tuesday, the 25th. Time to open the last door and see what's inside. Can you remember what's in the other doors? Have a look. There was a candle. There's a lantern. Over here, there's a robin redbreast on three leaves of holly. And there's a present for someone. It's a box. Might be a jack-in-a-box. Two bells here. Ding dong. And three crackers. Those are paper hats. And in this door, two stockings hung up for Christmas. And now today's door. And inside, there's a star. A star for the top of the tree.
It's got everything. Now it's got the star on the top. It's got tinsel and crackers here for the toys. And bells. Have you heard any bells ringing out this morning? Well, in the village of East Bergholt, there are some very special bells. You see. There's the church. But the bells aren't there. Here are the bell ringers. Looks a very cold, Christmassy morning, doesn't it? And that's where the bells are. In there. All getting ready, taking off their coats to get down to work. It's quite hard work, bell ringing. He's just going to get his bell. Whoops. Can you see them? There they are. All the bells. And each man has a bell to ring.
Tom, you're on the second. Bill, on the first. David, on the fourth. John, on the third. Richard, on the tenor. All right? Off you go.
Bells are ringing out to tell people to come to church. And there's the vicar. Ooh, it looks a cold morning. Here are all the people coming to church. And the bells are ringing out across the countryside.
Why do the bells of Christmas ring? Why do little children sing? Once a lovely shining star, seen by shepherds from afar, gently moved until the light made a manger's cradle bright. Therefore bells for Christmas ring, therefore little children sing.
Christmas, Pippa. I'll just get your Christmas present. Do you know what it is? A carrot. Here you are, Pippa. You going to eat it now? You know, I think she's going to save it for later.
For the fish at Christmas, a new shell for their tank. Happy Christmas, fish. There we are. I suppose they'll be able to have some fun swimming round it and playing hide and seek and things.
Christmas mice. Now for your Christmas present, you're having a sticky bun. I'll break it up a bit, put a bit down there. And oh, there's one here. Do you want some up above? There we are. There seems a lot, but you know, quite soon, there'll be hardly anything left of that sticky bun.
And for Catoo at Christmas, a wooden spoon. He'll enjoy chewing this. See if he'll chew it now. Here you are, Catoo. Happy Christmas.
Christmas present, unsalted peanuts. There you are, your favourites. He's going to find a special place to eat it in. Was the first Christmas present ever in the Christmas story.
One night, many, many years ago, near a village called Bethlehem, shepherds were in the fields looking after their sheep and lambs. Everything was very quiet and still, and they noticed in the sky a very large, shining star. Suddenly, an even brighter light shone down on them. At first, they were frightened, but then an angel told them that a baby would be born in Bethlehem, a very special baby, and they would find him in a stable, lying in a manger. A man called Joseph and a woman called Mary had travelled to Bethlehem, and they had tried to find somewhere to stay the night, but no one could find a room for them, not even the inn where most people stayed. The only place they could stay the night was in a stable next door to the inn. The stable had animals in it, a donkey and an ox, a sheep and a dove. But Mary and Joseph didn't mind. That night in the stable, a baby boy was born to Mary. The only bed they could lay him in was a manger full of hay, which was for the animals. The shepherds found the stable. The bright light of the star showed them the way. And there they found Mary and Joseph and the baby Jesus. One of the shepherds gave a lamb to Jesus as a present. Far away in another country, three wise men had seen the bright star in the sky, and somehow they knew they must follow it. They had ridden on camels and travelled a long way, but eventually they came to Bethlehem and found the stable. The three wise men gave the baby Jesus presents of gold and frankincense and myrrh. Many more people had seen the star that night, And soon the news of the birth of the baby Jesus spread to other villages and to towns and to different countries. And throughout the world, the story is known and still told. And that is the story of the first Christmas.
I said the donkey, all shaggy and brown. I carried his mother up hill and down. Carried her safely to Bethlehem town. I said the donkey, all shaggy and brown.
I said the ox, all white and red. I gave him my hay to pillow his head. I gave him my hay to make his bed. I said the ox, all white and red.
I said the sheep with the curly horns. I gave him my wool to keep him warm. I gave him my coat on this Christmas morn. I said the sheep with the curly horn.
I said the dove from the rafters high. I cooed him to sleep so he would not cry. Cooed him to sleep, my mate and I. I said the dove from the rafters high.
Thus every beast, every bird as well, in the stable there was wont to tell of the gift he gave to Emmanuel, of the gift he gave to Emmanuel.
Boys can have their crackers now. Right. Carol?
Right.
You pick the first one. I wonder who it'll be.
Right. Who's that, do you think? Can you see? It's little Ted. Right, come on then, Johnny. Let's pull it.
Right, here we go. So bang.
Oh! Oh. Gosh. What's in?
And get it open. I think that's a hat, is it?
Oh, give me the hat.
Oh, yes.
Got the hat.
There we are.
Hold on. Here we are. Now, Ah, little Ted. Can you think of a rhyme or a song with Christmas pie in it? Can you?
I've got it, little Ted. I've got it.
Little Jack Horner sat in a corner eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, what a good boy am I. And said, what a good boy am I. How's that?
Lovely. Very good.
Shall I pick one?
Yes, go on.
And I'll have that one. Is it? Who's that? Somebody with long legs. Jemima.
She's looking.
Want to pull it? You help me.
Right. Oh. Go on then.
Ready? Go. Oh. You've got the bang and I've got the...
She got a hat.
There's a hat. I think that's a hat. Do you want to put
good.
The hat on?
Yes. Come on, Jemima. See if it fits you.
Oh, and here's a riddle. It's the riddle. Now, you have to guess what it is.
Oh.
I... live in a field I do. All day long the grass I chew. And when I make a noise, it's a sort of a moo. I know what I am. I wonder, do you? You know.
Do you? What, Jemima? Oh, Jemima says she thinks she knows. Cow.
Cow. That's right. You have a go, Lionel.
Right, my turn to pick one. Let's see. Who's that? Big Ted. This is Big Ted's cracker. You help me, Carol. Right?
Oh!
Didn't bang. Wait a minute. Let's see if it'll bang now. Ah! There's a hat.
Hat for Big Ted.
That's a hat for Big Ted.
And... oh. Something beginning with B. That's what Big Ted has to do. He's to think of as many things as he can, beginning with B.
What's that,
see
Big
how
Ted?
Many things you can see?
Well, Big Ted says B is the beginning of big, and it's B for bear. He's a bear.
Bear.
Oh, yes. Any more things? B, B.
B.
B. Ah, B for balloon. And B for books. B, B for bag. Bag. And B for bell.
Next one.
Two
right.
More.
Missed. Oh no, we've done that one. Now, who's that?
I know.
It's
Humpty.
Humpty. Come on then, Humpty. Ah.
Good bang.
Oh, come on. Now, what's in here? Ah, a hat.
It'll have to be a big one to fit Humpty, won't it?
Looks big. Now, what have you got, Humpty? Oh, I can't get it out. Ah, yes, here we are. Humpty. Oh, Humpty, you've got a tongue twister. Humpty Dumpty picked a peck of pickled pepper. Can you say it? See if you can say it slowly first. Humpty Dumpty picked a peck of pickled pepper. Now a bit faster. Humpty Dumpty picked a peck of pickled pepper. Humpty Dumpty picked a peck of pickled pepper. Pumpty Cumpty. Humpty? It's very
difficult.
Can't do it, Humpty.
The last cracker.
The last one.
You do
all right. Shall we do this
right,
one?
Come on then. Oh,
who's this for?
For?
It must be for.
Oh, it must be.
Humble.
Humble.
Right.
Right.
Oh. Didn't bang.
Right.
No, it's no good.
Let's see what Humble's got. Oh, well. Here's a hat. I'll put the hat on Humble and you see what else is in there.
What is it? Come on, Humble. What have you got? Ah. Oh, yes. Has she got a hat on?
There we are. Christmas hat.
Because, Lionel, we need music.
Music?
Music for this one, yes. Yes. And you move your hands with me. Ready? Hear the music softly playing. See the dancers slowly swaying. Just like branches in the breeze. Can you move your hands like these? Sway. Sway, twist and bend. Clap them now, for that's the end.
Here's one for you to clap and dance to. Ready?
I danced in the morning when the world was begun. I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun. I came down from heaven and I danced on the earth. In Bethlehem I
look what a mess we've made round here. Oh well, I suppose we better tidy it all up. You know, it's a good game you can play when you're tidying up. Just a minute. Carol?
Yes?
Can you get that big bag from over there?
Oh, yeah.
Puts fun into tidying up, does this?
You are.
Scrunch all the bits of waste paper and empty crackers into balls first. I'll put this over here.
Ooh. Right.
Now then. Right, is that all the crackers? There's a bit more.
There's an awful lot.
Now then. Got all the crackers scrunched up into balls. I'm gonna stand over here. See if I can get them in the bag. You could try this with all your bits of waste paper. Right, can I have some balls?
Yes, there you are.
Okay. You watch and see if they go in. Got it. Oh, and another one. In. Oh, doing quite well. Here we go. Let's have another go.
If all the world were paper, what a great world it would be. With paper clouds and paper sun, paper sugar in paper tea. Hey, 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 you'd stand and stare if there was nothing but paper everywhere. Hey, 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 what would you do if everything was paper? So were you. If all the world were jelly, what a great world it would be. Jelly cars and jelly flowers and jelly boats on a jelly sea. Hey, 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 what fun you'd make. You'd wobble like a jelly on a plate. Hey, 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 what would we do if everything was jelly and so were you. What a great world it would be. With songs to sing, bells to ring, Christmas carols round a Christmas tree. Hey, 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 you'd laugh and sing if everything was music, ring-a-ding-ding. Hey, 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 we'd laugh and sing if everything were music.
Day.
And tomorrow you can see us off to a village in Gloucestershire.
Yeah, till then.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy Christmas.
Thank you.